Liner fair inside the bag at third. Culberson scores. Taveras into second with his second double of the game.
He sliced that one pretty well. Fastball sliced it inside the first baseline. And pretty good piece of hitting by Taveras. Supposed to be inside, left it out over the plate. Yeah, that's what normally happens. Missed his spot. Looked like Taveras was thinking opposite field the whole way.